People don't even believe we're together right now. But tell your story, you know the one I like.
Right.
Say it for me.
Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone. An actor out on
Hotshot, you're cleaning up out there. You took out Eddie, scored the babe. Have you thought about what's next? I don't think there's anyone out there that can beat you.
See, this room with my posse for you, and I ain't taking no for an answer. What's it gonna be?
Hey, the party's kicking and they want their star. You better get here quick.
Had to take care of a little problem.
I figured you might want to change things up to help clear your head. Can't say I blame you. Hey, listen. When you get to Bayview, my gal Rachel will hook you up. She's loaned you her ride. It's at the airport waiting. Now it's her baby, so be gentle. Good luck, bro. Be seeing ya.
How's it going? I'm Rachel, Samantha's friend. I heard your plane finally got in. Well, welcome to Bayview. Hey, if you haven't already guessed it, what you're hearing is the car's short message system, otherwise known as SMS. I don't know if you're familiar with it, so I set it up for first-time use. Read the instructions to find out how it works. Now check out the mini-map. It's simple to use, but make sure you get familiar with it. This is the big city, you know. I need my ride back soon, so meet me at the car lot highlighted on the mini-map.
Yo, Rachel! Heads up with some runs for you. Bunch of losers gathering for some racing. Now it's a chance to add some easy coin to your account. I'm sending you the locations right now. I'll see you there. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Rachel. What up, girl? Word on the wire is that there's some action brewing in Fort Union. I've been able to pinpoint the exact location, but you should be able to find them without much problem. My boy says it's easy pickings, so I thought you might want in. Good luck. I'm out.
Finally, where have you been with my ride, huh? There better not be a single mark on it.
Sam claims you can drive. Maybe so, but you ain't using my ride. Use your cash to pick out a set of wheels. I'll call you later.
Oh, hey, I forgot. Samantha called. Your insurance payout just came through, so she wired it over. This should be enough to cover the cost of any one of these rides. I'll check in with you later.
Got yourself a set of wheels, head over to my garage. And don't bother looking for races, because there's nothing going on. And don't keep me waiting again. See you there.
Let me give you the 411. Everything in the Bayview race scene goes through me. And if you haven't noticed yet, it's the place to be. The race scene here is big. Whatever you like, you can find it, if you know where to look. Drag, drift, circuits, and way more. The scene runs so deep, we're racing in places you wouldn't believe. Of course, with that comes an opportunity for some serious money. Best of all, there's an invitation-only series called the Underground Racing League for the elite driver, where the coin and the props are off the hook. All it takes is the right cred and the proper connections. Remember, this is my town. You're a guest, so max respect. Round back is Tommy. He's a wizard under the hood. He'll hook you up.
Hey, dude. Rachel set it up so you can handle all your business out of the garage. She set aside some room for you. Come on, I'll show you where you can store your rides. Yo, here we are. your own personal space. You can lay out all your parts and gear here. There's also some tools in the back so you can custom. If you want to squeeze the most speed out of your ride, then you're going to need to spend some time here. Hit the dyno and the test track to tweak your performance settings for maximum power.
Hey, by the way, I forgot to mention that there's a lot of action in the city tonight. I've uploaded the race locations into your map. Go out there and start making a name for yourself.
Heard, I'm in the know when it comes to all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If a shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually goes fast, so pay attention to your message alert. Don't thank me just yet. I haven't figured out what you owe me in return. Call you later.
Thank you. know, man. I like the fact you tried. I'll give you that much, but nothing more.
Nice race back there, but you know what they say, winning ain't everything. Total annihilation is what you're going for. The bigger the gap between you and your opponent, the more rep you get. So maximize out there.
Yeah.
check this. The Drift is all about style and control. Remember these three words, speed, steering, and handbrake, because they all play a factor in setting up those sweet moves that are gonna get you racking in some heavy points. Make sure you don't go crazy with the brakes, because the faster you go, combined with the more slides you hit, the higher your score is gonna be. Now this score will dictate the multiplier you're gonna get. This multiplier will affect the score of your next drift, so make sure it's high. After you get all them details working together, you gotta start blending drifts into one another. Mesh your drifts into one long seamless slide, and the scoreboard will light up something hard. Now if you think you're wired tight, it's time to go B-I-G big. Try hanging your rubber into the shoulder for bonus points. The more tires you slide through the lanes, the faster you rack up that score. Just remember to stay off the walls, or you lose all your points for that set. So, bro, let's get down to some business and heat up them streets.
Yeah.
drag is the influence behind everything we got. Check it like this. The RPM is the key to getting ahead of the competition. Launch at the right time and rocket into the lead with speed. But if you're slow about it, you'll end up at the back of the pack. Launch is followed by shift, so it's next. It's the daddy of success, so hit it up at the perfect shift point for max power. Now remember, if you slam it too soon or too late, you'll be coming in last. If the other guy gets past you, just chill and slide into his slipstream and sit in his draft. Gain precious speed and then make your move to bounce right on by. This is gonna be big, dog. You ready? Good. Go out there and prove yourself.
Song we come to take over. MC, you better look at what you should. Yeah, you know, yeah, you know. Oh, you know.
Slamming the race world. These here tracks are tight. There's very little room to bend the curves, so make sure your ride's dialed in right. Do whatever it takes to get that other guy out of your grill, because the inside lane is where you want to be. The best line in and out of the turns is going to shave serious time off your run. So, tune it for quick sprints and tight slam down control. You know what I'm saying? All right then, get out there and go savage, bro.
We'll be right back.
raising some serious hype out there. Looks like a couple of companies want to represent you. That means you qualify for the Underground Racing League I told you about. No traffic, no streets, just pure driving. All of it takes place on a controlled private course. Now, since you've set up shop with me, I'm gonna act as your agent. I'll take a cut off the top in return for letting you know what's worth looking at.